What's up, everybody? Hope you all had a wonderful day, or a wonderful start to your day, wherever you're at. If it's daytime, nighttime, middle of the afternoon, who knows, but I hope you're having a good one. I'm Chad, and this is The Reaction Revolution, coming at you with another badass reaction video. First off, don't forget, hit that like button if you like it, share, comment, subscribe, be even better. Notifications, don't have to, but it's a good idea. If you like any of the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You don't want to miss nothing. But let's get into it then. Do something a little bit different. I seen this and I was like, well, I've never seen anything quite like that before, but a band listening to the reactors. I'm sure some do, but never record themselves doing so. So this is Baby Metal reacting to reactors, reacting to Baby Metal. Let's check it out. Ready?
Anytime it's an Asian video.
So I felt the first time I listened to these girls, I was like, what's going on here? What is this? This is cool.
Oh,
is it cute yet?
It's cute.
It's cute.
That's not cute!
I've never seen the PV of metal as well as the same feeling.
I don't like that. I don't think I like that.
We're not Japanese, by the way. That was still weird to us. This is like DDR music or something.
They just look like they're having so much fun. Like,
look, I could just imagine myself being at this show.
Hey! Oh yeah, get hypey.
This is sick.
And we're back.
I mean, they're right. At first, you're like, well, what is this? Then you watch it for a little bit, and you're all like, well, this is cool, man. I like this beat. And you're all start dancing. Like, it's crazy.
It's going to hit as many genres as possible. You're going to get the biggest audience. Why don't they use this music for
a time? I want to bet.
We should do a Baby Metal cover.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. It's like live music.
So you recognize those guys from Pentatonix?
Yes.
We were encouraging them to do a cover of Baby Metal. Should they do it?
Oh,
yeah. Baby Metal の曲?
Yeah, look at them. They're like, hell yeah, why not? Hell yeah, go ahead, do a cover.
Give me chocolate?
I like this part.
I would do anything to go to their concert.
I'm jamming off of a
tonight.
I cannot wait for you guys to tell me the story behind this.
This would be an amazing concert to go to.
Are they eating hot dogs?
A hot dog!
The people who are in this video are all very popular celebrities online. What do you want to say to them if they're watching this?
まずは私たちの音楽をなんか面白いなって思ってくれたことがすごく嬉しいです。あと一緒にさっきコラボしたいとかライブ見に来てっていうような感想をいただいたので、ぜひ一緒にコラボレーションさせてください。
嫌いかもしれないし、すごい好きかもしれないけど、どの意見も大切で、なんかもっとこれから大切にしていれば、もっとベビーメタルが良くなるんじゃないかなって思いました。
That was a pretty mature answer. What did you think of these people's reaction to your music?
なんか最初メタルの音楽を聴いて、最初メタルのミュージックビデオを見せられた時に、なんじゃこりゃ。でもなんかだんだんベビーメタルやるようになって、メタルが好きになって、なんかこれをきっかけにメタルを好きになってもらいたいと思いました。
Did you know how unique your music was to Americans? In the U.S., we've never...
I can't get over how young they are. I mean, they're so young here. It was only a few years ago, I believe, this was done. That's crazy. They're definitely way mature than their age, that's for sure.
I've really seen metal combined with pop music before.
なんかメタルとポップミュージックを合わせるのってアメリカとか海外じゃなくて日本でも初めてのことだと思うから、なんか私たちも最初はすごくびっくりしたし、
そうですね、私たちはまあもともと J-POP というか日本の音楽の中で育ってきたので、やっぱりこういうのと、
What? When she says J-POP, I'm assuming she's talking Japanese popular music. I didn't know there was a name for that.I guess you learn something every day, right? I think I've heard that term K-pop too, but that's like BTS and the Korean pop music, I'm assuming now.
これっていうものはあまり聞いてなかったんですけど、そういう風な反応を見て、あ、これが珍しいことなんだっていう風に気がついて、なんか余計にそれがまた嬉しくなりましたね。この珍しいことをできて、それぐらい人にびっくりさせられてる存在なのかなって今思いました。
もっともっと追求したいなって。
Definitely surprised the fuck out of me. That's for damn sure.
Some people here say that your music is weird and different. Do you find any American things to be weird and different?
はい、音楽ではないんですけど、アメリカのテレビ番組とかを見ていて、ちょっと違う感覚なのかなって思うのが、結構ホームビデオ、家のなんか家とかであったちょっと面白い映像とかが、日本ではあまりそこまでテレビとかで放送されたりとか。
We got to go to your first American performance here in Los Angeles last year. What are you looking forward to on this tour of America?
はい、アメリカのまず最初に楽しみなのはアメリカの食べ物です。
そうですね。私たちの一番の魅力は何よりも
I'm sure that's one thing that's just a real drastic difference is American food to Japanese food. There's a huge gap there.
だと思っているんですけど、こうお客さんとライブを作っていく感覚でいつもライブをしていて、アメリカのお客さんと一緒に新しい曲をみんなで作っていきたいなって思って楽しみにしています。
We asked our audience to send us questions for you, and what many wanted to know was, out of all the metal bands you've gotten to meet, which one is your favorite?
Metallica, of course.
Another question people were asking was, how have your feelings about metal music changed since you started the band?
今まで見てた世界全然違って、本当にメタルって面白い音楽なんだなって思うようになったら、なんかすごく楽しくなってきて、
なんかそういうものって強いメッセージを持っているし、なんかベビーメタルとしてまあライブをしていると本当に新しい自分になれる感覚があって、なので今はすごく大好きです。
We want to thank you so much for coming to film with us. We sincerely love what you guys are doing and hope you continue to have an amazing career
Thank you so much.
Thank you for what?
Well. That was extremely interesting. Yeah, it was cool to see them outside of their music or stage presence or video presence as just regular people. Watching people watch their music videos, it's just, gives them, it was natural to them. It was, gives them a little bit more of a personal vibe, kind of like you're a little more connected to them because they did this, and yeah, especially for an American like me, so it was really cool. So yeah, all right guys, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, hit the like button, comment and share and subscribe, notification bell if you want to, but I know you want to, soespecially subscribe, that'd be really awesome. If you don't, that's cool too, man, hit that like button at least. To all my subscribers, thank you guys. If you're still watching, way to go, cool. I will catch you all on the next one. I am out of here.